watch the psychology that God used in this. He first gave us the picture of the good things. That's so nice. After the good things, the bad things, the evil things. He's turning now to the evil things, the naughty things, the disobedient children of Israel. The picture of disobedient Israel. We see them desolate. They're suffering. They're years of persecution. But again, the Lord said, the picture